Here we go, a lap on the famous Nürburgring. First part is the Grand Prix Strecke, how they call it here. And then we will go on the Nordschleife, the green hell. A full lap on my WTCC car. You see some understeer on the exit of the first part. And we're going downhill. Third gear. Back to second. It's all down here. On the gerb, early full throttle, and to the Dunlop keren. Is the hairpin. Back to second. And then it's all full throttle all the way up to the high speed chicane. Go over the curb on the right. Watch it here. There you go, over the curb. Hit the limiter, back to third. Over the curb on the inside, this is still the Grand Prix Strecke, how they call it. Up to the chicane. Chicane, very late braking, I think 50 meter. There you are, over the curb on the inside. Both insides. And normally you go here to the right, to the Grand Prix Strecke, but here we go left on the Nordschleife, the coolest track on planet Earth. Wow. Respect for this circuit, big balls, but knowledge works very well here. Whoa, car is moving a lot here. Should be full throttle. Hard braking, over the curb on the inside. Curb again and to the left. To Flugplatz, which is the track has been changed after the big crash there of the Nissan GTR. Soft braking. You see the speed, almost 200 km per hour. Everything flat. Schwedenkreuz is what they call it. This is last year where they had a big crash after my tire exploded in this left-hander. High speed left-hander, hard braking, tire tarmac change, that's here. Up to third gear. All downhill, everything flat. It's called Fuchsröhe. Car is bottoming. Because you have big compression, everything downhill here. Big compression, uphill, over the curb, high speed chicane, entry. Hard braking still. And the forest. Second gear. Prepare yourself for the high speed left-hander. This one, hard braking, back to third, early full throttle, even in the change of direction, all the way down. You can take this one also in second gear. I took it this lap in third. Difficult part here, very bumpy, left, right, you see the car shaking. First one, you will hardly touch the apex, and then it's triple apex with the first one I got, so this is one of my first laps. Heartbreaking. The slowest point of the track. This is Adenau. It's the middle of the track, over the bridge. Here underneath is a normal road. Uphill, third gear. Very important corner because everything after this one is full throttle. Third gear, right-hander, then everything is flat, uphill for a long, long time. The track is weaving. keep it in fifth, high RPM, short shift, back to fifth, high speed left hander, here you don't see the corner, goes left right, hard braking, back to second, early full throttle, up to the carousel. Very special point at the Nordschleife. Special corner. It's camber corner. The carousel. You jump out with the car. Small wheel spin. Everything full throttle. Yeah, the left hand also flat. With on the right the marshal post of the Dutch guys. You can see the flags. Fast entry on the left and the right. Back to third. This is a difficult part. Very bumpy, very difficult. You go right, go left, over the curb on the right, and a blind corner, back to third. You don't see the exit, but you put full throttle all over the curb on the exit, as you see. Back to third, downhill. Brunchen, always a lot of public, as you can see right in front of you. Double right-hander. Light understeer here. Uphill to the left, over the curb on the inside, this one on the right, yes, everything flat. Then you have a small jump, boom, that was here, the big jump, all the way to the right, and everything full throttle, downhill. Big wheel spin there, at 220 clicks. Everything full throttle, left, right, high speed right-hander, back to fourth, back to third, uphill, and then you have the small carousel. Cars jumping here. Very important corner, this is the last corner before Duttingenhöhe, the long straight. A small lift. Get the nose in and everything full throttle. It's called Duttingenhöhe. It's the longest straight I've ever seen on a circuit. Slightly uphill, as you see, only 250. You can see it's in free practice, still the engine not full power. Downhill, everything full throttle, late braking on the bumps. Very jumpy here. Left, all the way on the inside, over the curb on the right. Early full throttle, third gear. And this was a lap of Tom Cornell in the Roval Motorsport Chevrolet DHL, the fastest delivery boy of planet Earth, the Nordschleife Nürburgring.